1. How does laser hair removal work? Any service with the word laser in its name might seem intimidating, but it's actually very simple. Energy from the laser is picked up by the pigment in the hair follicle, causing destruction to the root, explains New York dermatologist Dr. Margarita Lawless. Once the root is destroyed, it can't produce more hair. 2. Which type of laser is good for each need? According to Rachel Sharoff, licensed esthetician at Skintology Skin and Laser Center, here's a quick rundown on the three most popular laser types. Diode: the diode laser is very effective for light and dark skin. Alexandrite: this laser is the fastest of all laser types and works best for treating larger body areas among patients who have light to olive complexions. 3. Which body parts does laser hair removal work best on? While laser hair removal can work on any part you wish to remove hair from, it works especially well on the bikini, lip, chin, and underarm areas. 4. Who are the best candidates for laser hair removal? If you have dark hair and have ever been annoyed with how stubborn it can be when it comes to regrowth and removal, rejoice! Laser hair removal actually works best with thick, coarse, dark hair. The laser is attracted to pigment, or color, in the hair follicle, explains Sharoff. That said, it can take a little longer to fully work on thicker hair. 5. Which medications should you stop using beforehand? Just as with waxing, this skincare treatment is incompatible with certain meds. Any medications that are photosensitive need to be stopped at least 1 week prior to treatment, Sharoff warns, noting that most antibiotics can be photosensitive, so if you have an infection, it could be a good idea to push your treatment back a few weeks. 6. How long does it take to work? Everybody is different, so the amount of sessions it takes varies per individual, says Dr. Lawless. Laser hair removal works when the hair is in its active growth rate, she explains. Different parts of the body have different growth rates, and therefore could take longer or shorter depending on which spot you're treating, but Sharoff states that the majority of clients need an average of 6 to 8 treatments for full hair removal. 7. Do you really need to attend all your sessions? Yes. One of the biggest mistakes people make is not completing the necessary amount of sessions, warns Dr. Lawless. Once the hair growth slows down, patients don't follow through. If you really want your treatment to be effective, listen to your practitioner, they know best. 8. What does it feel like? Does it hurt? With numbing, it should be comfortable, says Dr. Lawless, who adds that it feels like a rubber band snapping the skin. While Sharoff notes that most of her clients describe it as a light, warm pinch. 9. Should you reschedule an appointment if you have your period? Unlike getting a bikini wax, you should not cancel your treatment due to your period, says Sharoff. It's very important to stay consistent with treatments, she explains, so even if a woman is menstruating and treating her bikini area, we just ask that she uses a tampon on the day of treatment.